Hey, I saw your post on Wanted. You put a hit on one of your own.
Hell yeah. That pendejo has cheated me for the last time.
Can't do it yourself.
He knows I'm looking for him, so he's hiding behind some heavies.
All right. So what's the plan?
We'll get Pepito's car. He's real popular in Los Panteros. No one will be suspicious if they think you're him.
Where does he park?
At the hot sauce factory. Flaming hot panther juice.
I'm at the spot.
Pepito's truck is all tricked out. Drive it over to the hangout.
I hope I didn't just kill Pepito to get his truck.
Don't worry. He's gone backpacking in Fiji.
So why put a hit on another Pantero? I thought Los Panteros was all about family.
He saw my shitty car parts. Twice. Almost blew a hole in my engine block.
So it's a fool me twice, I put a hit on you kind of deal.
You get it.
Now coming at you with a listener request from Three Rice Make a Left saying, give me some of that Marlo. So I'm gonna hit you with some future power sources. Listen up.
Alright, I'm here.
Now use the truck to get past his people. And kill that asshole. Make it good.
Like I really mean it. I don't keep it still. I just take it.
Your man's kicked the bucket.
Thanks for that. Enjoy the cash.